Comprehend what was happening. Are we going to grandma's? When are we coming back again? Little did I know that we were leaving him by himself. And 10 years have passed from mom sees anybody else, just us. In middle school, I ain't understand who Melissa was and why she wasn't another man. Biased and confused, they try to explain, but nobody can. Wanted what I thought was normal, she had another plan. Such is life. Even if it took time for me to accept it. No longer dad now, but a woman with whom she slept with. Or for the years when a secret was how she kept it. I ain't get it, admittedly, I was skeptic. I came around, happiness, I see what you may have found. And that's what's most important, I don't wanna see you breaking down. I wanna see you smile, I don't wanna see you make a frown. If she loves you, then that's all anybody needs, maybe now. By 05, things have gotten worse. Moved to the basement, deep depression's a rotten curse. Hiding in a dark space, her mind and her body hurts. Becoming more reclusive, and the pills should have been alerts. So the worse it got, I became more and more afraid. Until one night I went into that room on the floor she lay. I shook her, she was blue, her skin was cold and she wasn't breathing. Screamed, Melissa, wake up, couldn't fathom that she was leaving. Mom and bro is running down, I screamed, somebody help. Chop up in her chest, CPR, but it didn't help. Toughest pill to swallow, but we lost this forced reflection. While in her life, you made her happy, thank you for the blessing.